Hello there. I've just finished Northern Lights. It's part of a set by Philip Pullman called His Dark Materials. It is with the subtle knife and the amber spyglass. It's about a girl called Lara who doesn't know that her mum started the Gobblers, also known as the Oblation Board, or that her dad is Uncle Asriel. The Gobblers is a company which take children far to the north to separate them from their demons, which can lead them to a painful end. I'm going to give this 5 out of 5. You're going to see the other two very soon. That's all from me today. Bye!